In this unit, there is a full wall slide in the main cabin area. No one should be in the slide while it's moving. We are going to send the slide out. Once it's reached its complete extension, you're going to hear a series of clicks. And she is home. Other items to think about with the slide being either all the way in or all the way out. If it's only half, you could really lend yourself to some leakage. It needs the seals to be engaged all the way out. One more thing to consider when you're using the slides. Every unit may be a little different. This particular unit has some safety protocol. The emergency brake must be engaged and the keys must be in the ignition for the slides to actually function. Same thing, there may be some safety measures with your awning. May require an emergency brake, may require that the keys not be in the ignition. So if you're having difficulty with either of those things, you'll wanna make sure that everything is set to have those items function appropriately.